lofted to the corner. Sanheim turns there and floated back out. And this is Giroux. Score!
We wondered how he'd approach this game and if he'd just carry the burden. There's not much doubt about that, as you can see the celebration. And popular guy, looked upon to be a leader, and clearly a guy that can score goals. Here Sanheim goes back and gets the puck, and the alley-oop right here. And Giroux just out-hustles everybody and puts it past Lundqvist. Makes it look awfully easy. Boy, is he moving well, Pierre. He's really doing things that he hasn't done in a long time, and this is the kind of speed you want to see him as he's off to the races and puts this one completely out of sight.
Yeah, he was live legs off the bench, and what happened there, John Gilmore had a stick ripped out of his hand, the defenseman chasing, and he was furious. He thought there should have been a penalty, but you're absolutely right, Mike. Claude Giroux is jumping through the gym right now. He really is.